geometry of the rings wraps around the fingers, and then the necklace wraps around your neck. And that's how I took inspiration for this installation.